We think that ideology is something blurring, confusing our straight view.
Oh my God!
Ideology should be glasses which distort our view. And the critique of ideology should be the opposite. Like, you take off the glasses so that you can finally see the way things really are.